Have you heard the term fight or flight?